Well, he's tried it again. It's fully straight, and he's got the hat trick. The finger goes up. Peter Siddle.
Do 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 happy for hours later.
Well, he's tried it again. It's full. It's straight, and he's got the hat trick. The finger goes up. Peter Siddle becomes the next man after Shane Warne in the last 100 years to take a hat trick in an Ashes Test match.